to the president? Does he even know the curriculum that is being taught? And what is the future plans of the country through the curriculum? Because with the curriculum, you project the type of society you want to create. If you want to create white people in black bodies, that's what the curriculum is doing. A curriculum that is colonizing us yet again. So government must be able to determine the curriculum. A Chinese curriculum speaks to the aspiration of China and where China wants to see itself. The curriculum in South Africa must speak to the aspirations of our 20 years. Where do we want to be? We say to the president, look at the very same curriculum that doesn't teach agriculture. VETS doesn't teach agriculture. UCT doesn't teach agriculture. UJ doesn't teach agriculture. Now, how are you going to make farming fashionable if those institutions are not teaching agriculture? You are teaching our people accounting. Whose money are they going to count? They are going to be counting the money of the farmers, because money is on the ground. Teach our people agriculture. Make agriculture fashionable. That's the importance of the curriculum. It is in here. Those are the issues that we are raising, sensitive as they are, but certain things must be raised, and the time to raise them is now.
Yes.